gets a good look for three for the tie, and Hilliard got it! And went in and out and back in! 54-54, and a steal by Hilliard! He got it away from Kramer, driving, are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Nimrod Hilliard, the fourth, has been unbelievable the last two trips. Point attempt, and it's good right out of the...
Forward to Miles Chamberlain from Memorial. Martin now has a chance to get the lead back. Kramer goes for three. And Mason trying to save it back in bounds, gave it away to Blue. And Mason blocked Blue.
Here's Terry, who almost had a look at three. Now throws the pass right to Blue. Here comes Memorial. Frederick catches, drops to Chamberlain. Well, he's had a three-point lead, but now they're down four. Hilliard three, yes! At the buzzer! This time he sets up Terry in the corner for a three!
Former Kramer gets it in the backcourt, he's okay. He'll try a free throw jump and hit it. 21.
Shot. Only that one should have gone in.
Hilliard with it. He
gets a good look for three for the tie, and Hilliard got it! It went in and out and back in! 54-54, and a steal by Hilliard! He got it away from Kramer, driving! Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Nimrod Hilliard, the fourth, has been unbelievable the last two trips.
I don't know if I've ever seen anything like that.
I was just going to say, have you ever?
Wow.
Nimrod,
what a play by Hilliard.
Well, Nimrod means mighty hunter, and he got the biggest trophy catch of the night. It was 54-51. Hilliard hit a three, stole it from Kramer, hit a, I don't even think he looked at the basket, left-handed.
We had to keep playing, and my team has confidence in me. Coach has confidence in me, and we just kept playing.